Hey guys, it's another zombie. Now, I did like... Hold on, let me close that. Alright, so, I made a video on how to hack Flappy Bird, but I didn't exactly tell you how to get Flappy Bird because, you know, it's off the Play Store and all that, but I'm going to show you how to get Flappy Birds, and if you guys want to check out my video on how to hack Flappy Birds, get the best score ever, you can check that out, and you must have Android to hack Flappy Birds. I'm sorry, guys, I know that a lot of people use iOS, but anyway, so I'm going to show you how to get Flappy Birds totally for free, and... You know, it's not in the Play Store anymore. This works for Android and iOS and Apple and all that stuff. So, what you want to do first, the main thing you got to do is you got to go into all your apps and all this crap. Go into settings, and then you got to go into your security tab. Then scroll down, and then activate unknown sources, and tap OK. This will allow you to install apps from anywhere else from the Play Store, you know. If that's not on, then you can only download apps from the Play Store, but if that's on, you can download apps off of search engines and stuff. And you can use any browser, but just because Google's epic, you can use Google. And what we're going to use is Aptoide. Well, we're going to search up Aptoide. That's the App Store that you get the stuff off. There you go. It's completely free to use, and it doesn't harm your phone in any way. It doesn't destroy all your stuff. And, yeah, use Chrome. Alright, so you can get other paid apps on here too, such as Minecraft, Terraria, Scribblenauts Remix, and, you know, like those paid apps. If you don't feel like paying $6.99 for Minecraft on the Play Store, you can just go here and get the up-to-date version. You can get 0.13.0 off of Aptoide. So yeah, this App Store is completely up-to-date. So all you gotta do is simply tap Install Aptoide. And I've already installed this before, so it's probably just gonna automatically install for me. So. And it's not a large app, it's only about 10 megabytes. And... Alright, so I'm going to let this download and then I'll be right back. Alright guys, it's finished downloading and I just installed it. So now what you want to do is you want to tap open. Go ahead, open the app. Now once it's ready, you're just going to tap skip in the top right corner because this gives you a whole bunch of information like setting up your own store, which we're not going to have to do, so just tap skip. And then what you want to do is you just want to... Research Flappy Birds. So now you don't have to settle for like one of the ripoffs like Flappy Bird and all that stuff like that. So you can just get the real one now. So yes, install Flappy Bird. Thank you. It's already installed. Oh, okay, so it downloaded really fast since I already have like all the data on here from when I already installed. Okay, so how much longer will this take? Alright, since it's pretty much finished, I'm just gonna go ahead and tap the home button. See, look, I already have it. Okay, what's happening? Load, please. Okay. Install to use that. And then it's turning sideways. Okay, I apologize for the small screen, guys, I'm sorry. So there you go. This is entirely the real Flappy Bird, and it's lagging because that screen is running. I usually do better, but it's because it's lagging because I have screen recorder running on stuff. So, as you can see, this is the real Flappy Bird. Like, it's not a ripoff. I don't know why they took it off of the Play Store because it was the highest rated app on here. And there we go. So. Thank you guys for watching. If you did find this helpful, please leave a like down below and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Thank you guys for watching, and another zombie out.